Summer here. Welcome back to another episode of Summertime. This is my mom, Jean Ambrose, best mom on the internet. Jean Ambrose, pop tag. Another pop tag. Pop tag. Pop tag. Pop tag. Five pop tags. You guys gotta go follow her if you don't already. She's fire. On today's episode of Summertime, we are doing an assumptions about me video. And my mom's just here, you know,
more support.
Reactions, you know, because y'all said some nasty things. Okay, so let's get started. So I posted a poll on my Instagram story asking you guys assumptions about me, and then I also posted a YOLO on my Snapchat. For those of you who don't already follow me, it's SumSumHope, so go follow me now. And we're gonna see what you guys said. All of these are anonymous because, you know, we can't violate people. I only like high-end and expensive things. Wanna know a little secret? This sweatshirt? $15. I love all things, y'all. Someone said, you're a brat. Next comer. I'm an only child. Nah. No. I'm pretty sure she birthed another one before me. My brother Chance, he's 18. Someone said, your parents are divorced. Huh? No. I'm in private school. This is actually a pretty good assumption because I was in private school from 18 months to fourth grade. So at one point in my life, I was, but currently, no.
She broke out.
Another assumption about me, I'm white. This one hits home. No, I'm not. You see the color of my mother? If y'all don't know, check my Instagram. My father may not be this dark. He is light skin, but we are not white. I am Guyanese, Haitian, Antiguan, American.
But we have nothing against white. Black and I'm proud.
Someone said, you're only friends with that girl from Mixed Dish for clout. No.
I'm so glad I'm here.
She is my best friend. I've known her since I was 5 and since she was 4. We met at a park right down there. I front for social media.
Oh.
No.
What are these
things? I'm brutally honest. The same person I am online is the same person I am in real life. Someone said, you vape. Ugh. You have a potty mouth off live. No. I've never cursed. Don't plan on it. I don't like those words. I'm popular at school. I don't like the word popular, but I guess people know me. I don't know. Assumption, you're not 15. No, y'all, I am my age. I'm addicted to TikTok.
Slightly.
A little bit. A little bit. If you call 2 hours on TikTok a day addicted, then that's me. You want to move to LA. This is a good one. I actually do. LA's a place I really want to live. Mm-hmm. You're in a relationship with God. You were forced to do Instagram at a young age. By who? No, Instagram is something I enjoy doing. I post for the people and for the content and to grow my brand. A personal choice I made. Nothing was forced. I love it, and if I didn't want to do it, I wouldn't be doing it. You love fashion, but you're not skanky.
That's sweet. Yeah, that means that if that's an assumption, great.
Skanky.
Yeah. Like poom poom shorts and little pieces of your butt cheeks hanging at the bottom. Crop tops, your cleavage out, you know.
Long sleeve gang, long pant gang. You're a phenomenal cook. This one's so sweet.
Jeez.
Thank you. I mean, I like to think so.
That's a good assumption. You are a good cook.
You have the best mom. This assumption is the most accurate one I've seen on this video. You see her? Look at her.
Oh, thanks.
A goddess. Wow. I assumed you would switch your accent when it was only you knowing West Indian was in you. So this person's saying, because I have West Indian in me, they thought I'd have an accent. I don't.
Honey child, she's more country. Honey child.
Y'all, I sure
she's
am.
Southern.
Someone said, you give off the vibe of the kind of girl who would pursue what they love just because, and you seem super fun and fashionable. I like this one, I think so. Okay, thank you again, mom, for joining this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I appreciate you guys. If you guys like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Hit that big red subscribe button down below. Hit that bell notification so you never miss when I post. Comment down below more video ideas you want me to do. Follow me on Instagram. Follow her on Instagram like I already said. And yeah, we'll see you next time on Summertime.